Hello friends, welcome back. My name is Priyendra Kumar. In this video, you will learn how we can create a beautiful face chart in Microsoft Excel. So as you are seeing my screen, I have created this face chart using this day-wise sales data. So here you will see the height of the face is telling the number of sales day-wise. You can see this day axis here. And the important thing is, if you will refresh or the recalculate the worksheet, then the face will be changed automatically. Number will remain same. For example, if you will see for Sunday, the sales was 165. If you will press F9 or click calculate now, then number will remain same and the face will be changed. You can see here 165 with this face and now with this face. And if you will calculate again, it will be changed. So all the faces will be changed. Basically, we have used three faces to create this chart. Now I'll tell you from the starting, how can you create this innovative chart in Microsoft Excel. So let's start. I'm going to copy this table and will add a new worksheet here. I will paste this data here. First of all, I would like to go to the view and will remove the grid lines from here. To create this chart, I need few support columns. We have to randomly change the face. So what I will do, I'll create three columns for face. So I'll take here, let's say face 1, then face 1 to face 3, and I will take a last column, which is random number. So I'll use here rand between formula, and the bottom I'll take 1, and the top I'll take 3, because we will use 3 faces here. If you want to use more than 3 faces, you can use that and change this formula accordingly. So it is randomly giving me the number between 1 to 3, and I will use a formula here in for face 1, and that will be if this value equal to 1, then I will take the sales value, which is V2, otherwise I'll take NA. And just press enter. And similarly, I'll copy this formula and I will paste on D2 and E2. I'll make the change on D2 only. This time I'll take 2, and for phase 3 I'll take 3 here in place of 1. Just drag this formula down, so it will return the numbers like this. I will select this day column, and then phase 1, phase 2 and phase 3, select this range using control key, and then I'll go to the insert, and then I'll go to the charts, and then I will insert a line chart. I'll take this one, which is line with markers. Click on this, then our chart will look like this. Let me make chart little bit of bigger so that the face icon should be visible properly. Now here, first of all, I would like to remove the grid lines from here and then this vertical axis also. Now right click on the chart, go to the format chart area, and here I will fill the gradient fill. So this is some default gradient is available, which I have used recently. You can fill this gradient using preset gradient, and here you can choose this one. I will change the color of axis. I'll choose as white and make this bold and change the size little bit of bigger, and then I will remove this legend also. Now friends, I have copied few face images from Google. You can take from Google and it should be the PNG image. Just copy this and I will take it on this sheet and will keep this here. Let's say for face 1, I'm taking this image as face 1, and I'll select the first line and just paste this here. So this will be available here. Now right click, go to the format data series, and then fill and line. I'll choose the line as no line. Then right click, add data label here. Then you can see the data label has been added. Right click on the data label, go to the format data label. Make sure in the label position it should be right, because the mouth of the face is towards right side. So the data label always should appear in front of mouth of face, because we will change the shape of this data label also. Just right click and change the shape and take as this oval. And then I'll go to the format, shape fill, I'll take no fill, shape outline, I'll take white one, and then the font, I will take the white one. So basically it will look like a small bubble. The same activity we will replicate to the other line also. This time I'm going to copy this face and then I'll choose this line and just paste this here. Same activity I will replicate, right click, go to the format data series, fill and line and choose no line. Then right click, add data label, and here just right click, change the shape and choose as this oval, format and shape fill as no fill, shape outline as white and font as also white. Now I'll choose the third face and select the line, this one, the last one, and just paste this here and then right click, go to the format data series, fill and line, we will choose as no line, and then right click, add data label. This time you can see the data label is behind of this face because the mouth of face on left side. So right click, go to the format data label, and the label position we will choose left so that it will always appear in front of mouth of this face. Right click, change data label shape and just choose oval. Now here go to the format, shape outline choose as white, shape fill choose as no fill, make the font as white. So our chart is almost ready. Just select the plot area, just click here, then outline will appear here, and just change the size of the plot area like this so that our data label should be visible properly. And now you can put the chart title whatever you want to put, let's say day wise sales, and then go to the home, change the font color and make it bold. So our chart has been created. Now if you will press F9 or calculate now, then the face will be changed automatically, you can see. However, number will remain same. I hope you have enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching.